Farmland values are continuing to surge. That's according to the latest report from the Federal Reserve. The Federal Reserve Bank of Kansas City reports the value of all types of farmland was about 15% higher across a major region of U.S. farm country compared to a year ago. The report says most lenders continue to be optimistic about the outlook for agriculture, but are also concerned about input costs. It says, though risks remain, the ag sector is well positioned heading into next year, thanks to strength in commodity prices, as well as double-digit gains in land values.